before we can see the manually how you can solve this question based on the some sequence of steps. I already tell you, if you want to solve this type of questions, you have to be used the tabular method. Now let's see the tabular method, how you can solve this question. Okay, here you can see what they will be given input, that will be the 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Here the impulse response, that will be the 4, 3, 2, 1. So here how you can write the tabular form means, tabular form or tabular method. Okay, how you can write this. Here you can see this be the x of n. Okay, what will be the x of n? X of n be the input, right? Input be the 1, 2, 3 as well as the 4. And here you can write the your impulse response. Impulse response, how they will be given? That will be the 4, 3, 2 as well as the 1. First step for the tabular method or the tabular form, what you have to do means, you have to be multiply here. 4 into 1, that will be the 4. 4 into 2, you will get any 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. Okay. If you want to take the next number, that will be the 3. 3 into 1, that will be the 3. 3 into 2, that will be the 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. Here, 2, 4, 6, 8. Here that will be the 1, 2, 3, and here this will be the 4. Now, next step, most of the people get confused here. Next step, what you have to do, that's our target. Okay, here, first step, what you have to do, you have to be take like this. Okay. Next, what you have to do, you have to do the addition only. Here this be the 4, right? 4 comma, here we have to be add, that will become the 3 plus 8. How much you will get? You will get the 11, right? You will get the 11 comma, here you can add it. Here this be the 12 plus 6, that will become the 18. 18 plus 2, how much you will get? You will get an 20. Next, here this be the addition. Here you can see 16 plus 4, 20, 29, 30. This will become the 30. And here you can see this be the 6 plus, here this be the 18, 18 plus 2, that will become the 20. If you get the 2 times, you can't write it down. Okay, if you ever wish to write it down, that's your wish. Okay, repeated values, you can't write it. Okay, and here this be the 8 plus 3 also, you will get 11. And here also that will be the 4 only, right? So in the before question, how many steps you have to be do manually? There will be a lot of steps you have to do manually, but by using the tabular method, this was easy, right? Easy as well as a very quick method. Easily you will get this 4, 11, 12, 20 as well as 30. Here, there will be a lot of complex steps we have to be attaining. And let's see the some more gate question based on this tabular form or the tabular method. Okay? The gate question is somewhat tricky question. If you get the concept, that will be so easy only. Okay, So the concept will be the tabular method, right? Tabular method. Okay, question. What they will be given? Given the finite length input. Given the finite length input. Okay. X of n and the corresponding finite length output y of n of an LTI system shown below. Okay, the impulse response h of n you have to be fine. Okay, next, here the plot they will be given. So this be the x of n. Here this be the 1 comma minus 1. And here this be the h of n. This be the h of n. And here this be the y of n. This will become the 1 comma 0 comma 0 comma minus 1. Okay. This is the question. And have to be find the h of n. First option they will be given h of n, that will be the 1 comma 0 comma 1, 1 comma 0 comma 0 comma 1. And b option they will be given h of n, that will be equal to 1 comma 1 comma 1 comma 1. And C option they will be given h of n, that will be equal to h of n, that will be equal to, and here C option, that will be the 1 comma 0 comma 1, 1 comma 0 comma 1, and here h of n, that will be given 111. Okay, here arrow. And 111, this be the arrow, and next 101, this be the arrow, and 111, this be the arrow. Okay, this was the question they will be given. Okay, what they will be given? Given the finite length input x of n and the corresponding finite length, okay, output y of n. Okay, of an LTI system, linear time invariant system, shown in the given below, right here. The impulse response h of n you have to be find out. Okay, here you can see in the before case they will be given the h of n as well as the x of n, you have to find out the y of n, right? But in this question they will be given x of n as well as the h of n, you have to be find out the h of n. In the before question they will be given this x of n as well as the h of n, you have to be find out this y of n. In this question they will be given x of n as well as the y of n, you have to be find out the h of n. Okay, this question is so simple question only. By checking the options you will easily get your answer. Okay, so you already know the tabular method, how you can write this be the answer. Okay, and here this be your x of n, here this be the 1 comma minus 1 0, no value will be present, means you have to be defaulted taken as 0, And here first option you have, you want to check for A of n, A option, that will be the 1, 00, 1, right? Here 1 minus 1, 0, for example, if I take the 0, okay? Here, what you have to do? 1 into 1, 1, 1 into minus 1, minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and here this will be the 0, 0, 0, 0, and here this will be the 1 into 1, 1, 1 into minus 1, that will be the minus 1, here this will be the 0, 0. First step, to what you have to do? You have to draw the lines. Here this will be the line. From next, this be the line. From here, okay. Now, what you have to do? You have to be add up, right? Add up, add up, add up. And here, you can see this be the 1. 0 minus 1, that will be the minus 1, and here this be the 0, okay, and here this be the 1 minus 1, 0 comma 0, okay. If you neglect the zeros, what you will get? 1 comma minus 1 comma 0 comma 1 comma minus 1, okay. How much you will get? You will get an 1 comma 0 comma 0. Here it can't be matched, right? 1 comma minus 1, this can't be matched, this be the wrong answer, okay. First option be the wrong. Let's check for the next option, that will be the 1 1 1. What will happen? So here, if you want to check, here this be the x of n. What they will be given? X of n, that will be the 1 minus 1 and 0 0. Here this be the y of, here this be the y of n, sorry, h of n. How much they will be given? 1 1 1 1, okay. This be the h of n, okay. I will be check for the option B. What will happen? Let's see. Let's do the multiplication. 1 into 1, how much you will get? You will get the 1. 1 into minus 1, you will get the minus 1. This will become the 0, 0. And here 1 into 1, 1. Minus 1, 0, 0. Here 1 minus 1, 0, 0. Here this will be the 1 minus 1, 0, 0. Next step. Here this will be the 1. Next. Next, like this, okay. Next, what you have to do? You have to be add up, right? Here this will become the 1 comma, this will become the 0, 1 minus 1. Here this will become the 0, 1 minus 1. Next, this will become the 0, and here this will become the minus 1, right? And here next, that will be the 0. Here you can see, here our option will get satisfied, right? 1 comma 0 comma, if you get the one more 0, you have to be neglect that 0. No need to take in that. Why? Because if you get the one many more times, you will be neglect that 0, okay. 1 comma 0 comma 0 comma minus 1, right? Here our answer will get satisfied. Hence, C be our answer, and this C and D count your answer. You can also verify this C and D also, but here B only you will get an answer, that will be the 1 comma 0 comma 0 comma minus 1. Okay, if you really interested, what will happen for the C as well as the D option, you have to be take this be the homework. This be the homework, okay. If you solve this C option as well as the D option, you will get lot of confidence based on this tabular method. or the tabular form. Okay. In this way, we can solve a number of questions based on the tabular method in the conversation. Okay. If you really like this video, please like my video, share my video, as well as the subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.